John Gokongwei promised last year he would retire once he hit 90 years old. His birthday is not until August 11, but he is already letting go of Robinson's Retail Holdings, which handles the Gokongwei Group supermarkets and retail brands including Toys R Us, True Value, and Ministop. Big John gave up his position as chairman and chief executive officer of RRHI Friday, stepping aside for his son, Lance Gokongwei. Lance talked with ANC about filling the shoes of his father when the right time comes.
Even from 20 years ago, my father had the vision and the imagination, if I can put it, to say we've been very successful with Philippine brands in the Philippines, and we should build these same brands in the ASEAN.
Big John still sits on the board of directors at JG Summit, Robinson's Land, Cebu Pacific, and Universal Robina. Former DTI Assistant Secretary Ramon Kabigting calls URC a wonderful example of regional expansion, and he does not expect that to change with Big John entering retirement.
They're in good hands. They're doing very well in that respect now, and it's just making me happy to see companies like URC play in this way. They go there and also taking advantage of the lower input costs so that operations are cheaper. And from that production base, really taking it all over ASEAN. And that's the sort of game that we really wanted to see a Filipino firm play so well when we were negotiating the free trade agreements during my term of service at the Department of Trade and Industry.
Gokongwei Group shares closed mixed in Monday trade, with JG Summit and Universal Robina being among the top index gainers. Warren De Guzman, ABS-CBN News.